train back to St. Paul. Return to my hotel just in time to miss your call. I found a game and came out on a deuce and tray, and I just got lucky in a dangerous way. You came to me when the moon was full, but I could not figure out what you were trying to pull. It was not my name you wanted, just a place to stay. Sometimes you get lucky in a dangerous way. And of course, danger on the river, danger on the shore. If you didn't want the action, what you come here for? Some pretty girl was a surprise to finally find the danger in your mom's eyes. There might have been a crowd of no one around could say. I'd have been just a mistake. Things were happening that way. For the man agreed it must be so. At the break of day, they drank around together in a dangerous way. And the duel was set for dawn, but the sun it never rose, and it felt like such a waste to get dressed in morning clothes. So I saw one man smile as they didn't give away. I guess he knew that you can't get lucky in a dangerous way. Danger on the river, danger on the shore. If you didn't want the action, what you come here for? Pretty girl, was it a surprise to finally find the danger? His mom's eyes, these are four verses. Holden, well, down here love is made. It's up to you to choose it. And it means they don't change color, they just give it up or lose it. Me, I've never needed love until the break of day. That's when it gets exciting and it dangerous way. They never come to stay, and even Jesus, he can smile in a dangerous way. Danger on the river, danger on the shore. If you didn't want the action, what you come here for? Pretty girl, was it a surprise to finally find a danger in your mom's eyes? We lay in bed in the winter afternoon. Birds flew overhead and the spring would be here soon. I was thinking of the duel I saw that never came to play, thinking how the seasons could change in a dangerous way. I was gone, I was whistling a little tune I learned from Spider John. He asked me if I loved you, no words came my way, so I just kept whistling in a dangerous way. Thank you.
bastard.
Sorry about that. Charlie, man.
That's sweet. Not,
yeah. I like new ones.
I like the line about the leaves.
Man goes for lonesome walks when he's got a heavy load. Just a vibe is too much time. Far too little road. One step forward, one step back, from daylight into dark. Doesn't matter which birds sing, the nightingale or lark. When this world sets sail, and my passage book, I can't say I found true love, but I can say I do. Carnival comes to town, the midway lights all buzz. How could I keep from spinning round? A pretty girl everywhere you turn. But summer days pack and move down south just to make room for the fall. They come running through the wheat and rye, and you cannot catch them all. When this world sets I had my passage booked. Now I can't say I found true love, but I can say I do. Round the world and back again, I've seen a burst in wood. Madness was a blessed thing, and mercy was a curse. So dig my grave with a silver spade, make this all my epitaph. Just make sure the digger he gets paid, and I get the last laugh. When this world set sail, I had my passage booked. Now I can't say I found true love, but I can say I knew.
Goodnight,
Mrs. Calabash.
I'll show you this now. These are the lobsters, but these are lobsters from the hood. Now, finding a hood in Maine is tough. You got to know that finding a hood in Maine is tough. But these guys be talking. This is LL Cool Bean, and this is Snoop Lobby Lob. And they be talking now. They be rapping the whole time back from Maine going, what the hell's going on? They're going to eat us, motherfucker. That's what they do.
And the brothers there.
Oh, or the homies is in there. That's where the homies is in there. Come on, homies. Ain't you going to help your brothers? No, baby. What it is?
Race them.
Okay, guys, ready? Okay. The lobster 500. Ready? Go!
The one is much bigger than the other.
But that doesn't mean anything when it comes to speed.
Okay.
No, I've done that. Now watch, this guy, he's kind of...
Oh, he's moving.
Of course he's moving. The other guy's going, I'm big. I don't need this shit.
He's crawling sideways.
Yeah, he's doing... He's
wow. Not the way they race sideways.
He's like Roberto Duran doing no mas. Whoa! Oh, Sassy! Check this out! Lobsters! It's like fish. Cats like fish. But you look an awful suspect. What would you do if I released those bands from those pincers? Whoa. Whoa, watch out, Seth.
Smells good, but...
Smells good, but looks dangerous.
And then she's gonna...
This guy's turning around, he's going, I'm going back to Portland.
He's headed in the right direction.
And this guy, what's with you, Mr. Lazy? There's no, these guys, I should have told you where to get the racing lobsters. You got the lobsters, these are like the intellectual lobsters. They sit around, drink espresso all day. And
like
just,
we did.
You know, just doesn't come over. You know?
We did in Portland, Maine, yeah.
You know, they discuss Camus and mercury pollution in the ocean. Okay. Yeah. Oh, now they got a battle. Oh, it's like World Wrestling Federation.
Oh. Okay, enough torture.
Okay.
Put them in the bath.
I don't think it's ready yet.
Wasn't?
It's not quite ready yet.
Okay, we'll keep it where it's cool. Get in here. Where'd you pick these guys up? In a grocery store, or did you pick them up right at the waterfront?
On the wharf.
On the wharf, did you?
Yeah.
It was like a supermarket, something. They had...
Yeah, you can usually get a good deal, you know. If you really know where to go, you can get them right off.
C'est beau des merguez qui cuisent.
Non, on dit pas ça, les gars, c'est... Oh, pardon.